Home rule would be disastrous to the material well-being of Ulster as well as of the whole of Ireland.
Why do you think your dad is here in Belfast signing this today?
He signed it because he works for Ireland and Wolf, and he's afraid it's going to destroy the economy and he won't have a job anymore.
Well, home rule is our home rule, and that's what my dad says. We're definitely not going to let that happen again.
Catholics are trying to take over and rule the country, so you have to stop them, and everyone who signs it is going to fight them.
My dad works for Harland and Wolf as well, and he says there will be no jobs for anyone if home rule comes.
And in the event of such a parliament being forced upon us, we further solemnly and mutually pledge ourselves to refuse to recognise its authority.